Manum lose the ball really cheaply there, and Chelsea look to break. Kerr looked maybe offside, but Catley's trying to get back. Lofted shot over 3-0. Nice chipped goal there from Kerr. I thought she was offside, but the lineswoman didn't give it, so that's basically it for Chelsea now. It's the cup is theirs. Great finish from Kerr.